Welcome back to another stream, but today we will be playing Marvel Spider-Man. Let's get into it. I might be not good, so don't judge, please. I might be a delay, and my voice might be a little bad because of the delay. I don't have the best mic, but. I went in.
Got their attention.
On the outside to look for Fisk men. Gotta find the survivors fast. Sleep it off. Great.
hit the spike man.
You two stay here. Wait for the police. Okay? Your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fist talks.
Big fat roof, eh? That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated.
Wait, what are they? Wait, what the? Oh, I'm confused. Where are they?
Did that just happen? Yeah.
Oh.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
What the? At least mark it. Like the big square with the mirrors away. Please tell me. I see it in the minimap.
Whoa, rockets!
When I first see the beeping, I'll dodge it.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
this.
Now watch it.
Time for what? What? Okay, I got confused. Why can't I just press square and just BAM! Knock him out. And he'll like fly like a...
Fred, I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir! One engine down. Now for the second. This is your master plan? Replace Fist?
He's only gonna be kidding!
Need to disable the second engine.
Catch it, guys. What the hell?
They're falling. Need a plane. Plane real fast. Yes, this is the plan.
Spider-Man, just really save the world.
Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this!
This guy's a whole bunch of kids. This guy! This
platform! Please don't screw this up!
Okay. We did it! We flipping did it!
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Where's Solomon?
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Whoops.
Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey,
Miles.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right.
Tell your pops I said congrats.
Damn!
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Spider-Man is for and doing this for the whole city. You just need a clap for that, to be honest. Like, how can you be not salty and not begging for money when you have another life that you can become rich? Like, very rich.
Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx this, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Where are we going? to the ceremony.
Attention unit. Armed robbery in progress.
Really? A robbery and there's a ceremony where at least robbery. At least they get hard. But nope. That is cold hearted and dangerous. Coming, big boss.
Attention unit, we have a possible kidnapping. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
What's going to happen now? Without any harm. To anyone. No demons left. Surprise, Mother Ethel. Pew, pew, pew! The little toys.
There's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Man, that was heartwarming.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
So?
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Thank you.
Miles! Miles, are you okay?
No.
Miles! Peter! Come on. Peter!
No. No. No, this can't happen. No, dude. No.
Miles!
Dude.
Miles! Thank God. Can you hear me, baby? Stay here. I'm going to find your father. Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
No, I think Peter's dead. I think the guy who risked his life for everyone
to grow
and just
get crazy.
Get up,
need
get
to
up,
get somehow.
Okay, don't be sad, just make this life something cool. Make this life cool with a cool marathon or something. You know, like get over this and run back to Mania. There's no place! Seriously? There's only one fucking... Okay, I have to vote. You know, Miles, leave this stuff to Spider-Man if he was alive.
Oh, man.
No, imagine like he just gets chopped off. If I were him, I would get chopped off, but he didn't get chopped off. No more he wants.
Mom?
I think Peter's dead.
Mom!
Strong Miles! Strong Miles! Yes, Miles, now strong. Oh, God.
Damn it. Hurry! Flipping!
I will do anything for Miles' mom. Not like for sipping or anything. Like, because she's the only, like, mom star.
You okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh my lord.
Alright. You sure you're okay?
Yes. I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna be alright.
No.
Alright, Lisa. I have to go find Dad, okay?
No. Wait. Miles, no. Miles, no!
Dad's dead, yeah.
Dad's in there.
That's sad.
I'll find him.
Yeah, Dad's dead! A literal 5 million buildings fell on him! What? Who do you think he is? Iron Man? Superman? Any of those people? Or any Marvel guy? That is...
Please!
Dad's alive. I know it.
No, he's dead! You dumbass! I know it's sad and everything, but... Come on, look, this is all probably, like, double that kind of stuff.
He's right there.
He's dead. He's dead. Stop trying to think positive. Fat demons. I want to murder them. Please.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to Yeah, probably he did. He's dead, alright? That's enough. self-proof.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, my Kuska.
The shadows.
Oh, God.
Through there.
Get through there, dumbass. You're fat. There's a clear this is better than you. Oh, hell. Ow. That would have hurt more than suicide. A dead human being. Okay, that was like a fun necessary thing.
See him,
okay, they're clearly blind. Are they talking gibberish? You could have told me, like, he was not blind and he had eyes on his, like, from behind.
Gotta find a way around these guys. Can't cross yet.
Just get bitten by a spider. That's it. Slowly, Miles. Don't slip like your mother. I slipped on a banana. I hope she did. But then that. Okay, where the flip do you want me to go? Like here.
Whoa!
I could have sworn I didn't even see. I felt like it's helpful. Right
here. Oh. Gotta help him.
Eat my caca! Yes, I told you to eat my caca. Shut up. Go away. I hate these people. This thing is crazy. Let's camp at this place.
I got you, Dad.
I'm gonna die. Oh, rest in peace, Rob Morales. Yeah, he's dead. This guy's dead.
No. No!
Batman!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Martin Lee! What the? Come on. I thought he was a good guy. He literally built. He built these center. No! What is this plot twist? That's dead. Oh my God.
Dead.
No, he's dead. He's dead. Yeah.
No.
He's dead. Yeah. Get bitten by get bitten by a spider and be a Spider-Man. Evolution. Spider-Man. Don't cry, boy. Now. Okay, it's not the time. Okay. Good. Okay, I don't want any drama. I don't want to be funny now. I don't want to cry anymore. One week later. Mr. Peace. That mom was like, yo, fuck off, mate. Mayor Osborne is pretending to be depressed and stuff like that. And in his like bedroom, he's doing Gundam stuff. Stop acting innocent, Oscorp. You like tear down Oscorp. Not Oscorp. Like Octavius Industries. Because you knew from the start, and I hate it. So let's make him salty today. Make him a villain. Rusted bananas. Rusted. He's alive!
sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall. I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were going to say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just trying
to help. I know.
Man, Miles is depressed.
I'm sorry about that.
He's not in the mood.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
He's not in the mood right now. Obviously, his dad just died in front of his own eyes. Like, how are you not going to be depressed? Unless he abuses you. Yeah, that'll be a good reason to not be depressed. Demons emerge. Wait, what is that? Some kind of... Okay, back to Spider-Man, man! You know what? After a loss, back to Spider-Man! Look for a replacement. Yeah! I drive the wall.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
Got a problem? My name is Dad!
I'm Bibi. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch for Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Yes, he
Get
is.
Solid evidence and we'll talk.
Right. Okay, you're not a police man.
It's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked to the detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Negative.
That's a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Oh, that you just got roped and I'm toasted. By MJ. No one's watching me.
There's no one
watching
me. Please proceed to hell's back. Over.
Okay, he's definitely here. Regular Spider-Man is what you're gonna do. I'm gonna stab him with my own hand.
MJ's hunter.
I hate thugs.
The place is crawling with demons.
I hate thugs more than
gotta
everything.
Take these guys out, then have a look around.
Yes. Now it's noir time. No, I mean noir time. You see? Oh my god, negative soul locks. But here do we take anyway. But man, it's beautiful! You know what? I'm stopped, you know. Don't talk. This guy dangerous.
那么久，那就把它弄通。
Yeah, boy. Don't check that out, you're dumb. There it is. Yes. How the hell was he safe? Think about me or anything. Is that all the time? The last guy, I don't know where he went. Like that guy who was sneaking.
Okay, that's all of them.
Where to go, big boy?
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Oh la la, big. Okay, that's easy.
Yeah. Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs.
Easy. Electric webs, battery drill, electric webs. Alright.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
What do I do now? What the hell?
Gotta find a junction box.
Another one.
There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box to do it.
Where is this last one, boy? Nothing. I just did that one, the first one.
That's it.
Yo, boy. Wait, get the weapon ready. All right. Just in case, you know, I got a self-hit one. Well, that was super aggressive. At least pretty nice to this place. Maybe I can find any fingerprints. Not gonna be like the smart people only. On top. There's a vent. Let me crawl. This stupid place. Let me crawl! Yes. Bam! Old school Spider-Man. Spider-Man,
Oh, man.
Spider-Man.
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
Ooh la la. I'll make a young weapon.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
Oh, shit. When I say they don't.
Gun is from Fisk's armory.
Wow. Alright, anything else?
Truck bombs? This is crazy.
They want to finish up both of
them. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running. And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Here we go. Okay, I'll put this one. Need up for this. One base one unlock two unlock two things when we should. One's right secret war. Nah. Gadgets. Alright. Got a gun and I'll just need a skills. Dad.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
How do I have a flip? I can't. Alright, let me jump. Jeez. Please let me jump. Is this game broken? Yes, finally. Okay, Jesus, that took like a year to figure out. Mine. The stealth missions, I'll put the stealth suit on. Cause why not? And it blends in with the mission. You know what it's for. And it literally has the name of it, so. And for a little bit of fashion. For some reason I call it fashion. Every suit is fashionable. Like Spider-Man's look. What? How does he hide these suits? Well, if he wears like 5 million suits. Like one suit. Or what? Cause now it's confusing me. I need to get more clothes to get these new suits. Yeah, boy. Yep, I think that. Right. I think they're practicing here, I think. The demons. Fisks. No, Dad.
Consolidated Shipping.
I knew it!
A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly.
Yes, in other words. I mean, like, I hate them, but with
style. But also with style.
Am I invisible or what? I'm talking about invisible. Second. Gadgets.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Trip? No. Laser activates web trap. Yes. Alright, how's that work?
Nice. Ooh. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Yes, go into my phone. Thought someone was here, actually. Now come there. A dumb, stupid gun. No. I'm running. Stay here for a little. Just make them forget about you. Make them forget that you even exist.
Nice. I'm invisible again.
For once, I think they're like obsessed with Spider-Man, and they never forget about me. No. Okay. Spider-Man is kinda rusty today. Okay, it might just be something stupid.
Literally didn't see that come.
Another one. Is there another one? Yeah, boy. Again?
Come on. Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful.
Yeah. I can't hide this reload. Now they forgot about this. Okay, just let me flipping and I need destruction. I think that guy's safe. I think he's that guy's safe.
Huh? Time.
Did I finish them all? Oh, I just finished this section. They're all there. Hmm.
it off.
Everyone's dangerous. Super close.
Careful, okay? You're careful enough. But you just wanted to make a distraction. Okay, I just gave you an excuse there. How is he safe? A literal man in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. What? How? Trip mine. S. Okay, now run. Run. I'm behind here. If no one's yellow or red, and these question marks are yellow or red, that's good. Okay, stop being suspicious about me. Am I like, do I even blend in? Wait, see, will be enough. Go back. One step I am a stupid little boy. They can't have to say what I'm saying. Impact web. What does this do? Is that guy safe? What the? Intruder of what? Yeah, boy. I need to take them all down. I need to find a safe man.
Sweet dreams.
Yes, sweet dreams. Is it all? Is it done? Okay, that's my favorite company. Got to check now. Ooh la la. Never. I saw the sun. And I accidentally. Man down, not good. And find a safe man.
Lady Knight.
Quick, get up.
not out here. Better check inside.
Okay.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Damn. Open that big back door.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here?
Weird. That's just weird, okay? To be honest.
They have bases all around the city.
Okay, you should have, like, make it a sign issue, to be honest. Like, really? They're like the main villains. And you just put side missions of their warehouses, you know? I feel like if I didn't do them, like it will affect the story. I hope the story. But I hope.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Okay, there. Okay, who knows what this is? Stop it with the move, seriously.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. Expecting, but it was definitely not this.
More?
Hey, MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
One. That's unfair, to be honest. I should have wrapped them up before he, like, even holding me.
Hey, MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Finally.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
I'll check it out and get back to you.
Damn.
Silver Bird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Okay, we're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor here and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this. And what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
My storyline. I'm Sable. Just counts in the wrong time.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office.
Alright, Lee's office, eh?
That person knows this. You're like a water
bottle. Oh.
Hey, I hear you at City Hall.
Wow, I should be awesome. Wow. Yes, wow. Maybe the food.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Thanks. I appreciate it.
Vents, no.
Okay, there's a vent somewhere.
Okay, totally no one saw that.
Huh. Never seen that one before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. I wonder where the lock is.
Read.
He sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Looks like this note is for May. Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger.
Mark it. Whoa.
Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
Yep, mom's. This is mom's and dad.
Hmm. Some kind of puzzle lock.
I know what to do. That's all this.
That seems right.
That was easy. Very easy. Yeah.
Whoa.
What's in here? Okay, this is proof.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Okay, just picture it and show it. Yo.
He's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one.
Whoa. How do you know that, eh?
Can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Creepy.
Hello, كيفك يا ناصر.
This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career.
What's the old block?
He must have been obsessed with him.
Ew, my old blocks.
decades old. It must be back when Oscorp was first founded.
كذا مزاج طلعت كذا مزاج مزاج انك ضربت كم
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. Police had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened.
Ole.
Now, how do I get out of here?
Okay. I've got a lipstick for Roblox.
Hello, Peter.
Olle. هلا طيب رجع روح بالفك دقيقة. مش فاني لاعب الحين روبلوكس ها؟
Mr. Lee, I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wow.
بعد العسكر دخل
Hola, hola. What up?
Wait.
ألعب مستر لي يا بيتر. نحش مستر لي. هلا يا فهد.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. Some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah. See ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
All units, we have an active...
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like now?
This is my divining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by, just for a minute.
All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating.
Stable ground heat. Need a status report from Upper Chinatown.
Taking heavy fire from team is at checkpoint Delta.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
This is Stable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Outpost is under siege by demons.
Boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea.
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demon.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow.
Hello.
Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about... Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
No good. Gotta reroute the circuit.
Okay.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that? Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'd be hard to screw this one up. I guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Collects overflow data from all the others. And God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
This isn't nearly enough server space. It's close to overloading. That'll trigger a purge, and everything Haley has will be lost. I can't let that happen. Wait, ESU has a backup server near here they never use. That can handle the excess data. But I'll need to realign the transmission dishes to make a link from here to there. Fast. The active receiver's easy to find. Okay, now to find another link in the array.
Got it. Just have to keep doing that. Receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up there. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. Receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up there. Now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. Active receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up there.
Okay, so this station collects overflow data from all the others. And God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
Now to find another link in the array.
Got it. Just have to keep doing that.
Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Haley's servers? Looked like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased. Getting close. Should be in view of the ESU server now. Got it. Now I can initiate the data transfer if I hurry. Looks good. Good. Looks good. Too many millivolts. Looks like I need to recalibrate. Let's see. Looks good. Voltage.
It's working. Everything stored successfully. Should be fine until I have Norman assign Harry some more server space. And he'll be glad to when he sees what the stations have been doing.
Okay. Bruh.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. Look for more towers to activate.
Yeah, Spider-Man, the situation is under control.
Block of C4, this is wired too.
Thank you.
did it.
Yep. Kaboom.
Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged with the other bombs. Gotta move quick. My part. Inside feeling left out. Going down. First location on your list.
Hello.
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to. I'll introduce myself. Sleep it off.
More information is great.
I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. Demons are incapacitated.
صار لك دخلت قبل شوي
course. Now I realize that's harsh. But so is my tax bill.
Just a
put their shit away.
الحين مسوي لايك سبايدر مان
تويتش
لا يوتيوب
وش اسم الشانل حقك؟
لا شو اسمه؟
سلام
سلام
channel
channel
حقي الظاهر اسمه اكتب محمد
ايش
اكتب دقيقه بروح هذا نرجع ها سريع عشان على فيها يما
Thank you.
I know Buck.
اسمع
اسم سابي اسم محمد. ان محمد ان
دقيقة كيفك محمد
M O H A M M
M O H
A
M M E D صح؟
إيه بعد N الوحدة N بعد
في سبيس ولا لا؟
إيه في سبيس بعد محمد بعد N سبيس
ان بعدين سبيس
الشهراني
ان
ران
شوف ناصر العسكر
هي ناصر العسكر يسوي كومنتات انت موجود دخلت السرير
ناظر
صوتي مره معلق في السرير شكلي صوتي مره معلق في السرير صوتي مره معلق صوتي مره معلق
Balalingam. وش ذا؟
بلالينج وات ذا؟
الذي يبحث عن وجهه الذي يقدر
يجهد ايه يقدر يعني في حقة الويب سايت
طريقة الابلكيشن المتصفح طيب
لا مو الحين يا خمر
طيب شوف
انت على روبلوكس ها
ها
انت على روبلوكس
اها
او ماي جاد يا كرينج ويتينج بلوكسبرغ لايف For Muhammad Nasir Shahani, 22 May.
Yeah, the sound that he got it.
Welcome to Bloxburg.
Yes.
نم نم نم
ينقل من جمال المدرسة Spider-Man, Spider-Man does whatever Spider can. It was his yeet. It's a salvo challenge. It's a salvo to get just a hair. Nothing.
Huh?
It's for Sabbath, you choke. Ahsan, it's for Sabbath.
Hey, it's me.
Ahmed Shaw?
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Chief Financial Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Club.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now?
Because
it sure feels like
we are.
Partners!
Sounds
good. Okay. See ya,
partner. Damn, you'll die! Anyway, 56 comments and 0 viewers. Viewers, rascal. Idiots!
I could use some help.
الكف اعطيت الكف يا رجال بس كف واحده مخمصه يعني ما حد يحب فورتنايت فورتنايت قصدي سبايدر مان هذه الايام
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor. Okay, sit tight.
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Who the shit are you?
Alright. مين ذا انت؟ فيصل اف كي من الصبح. فيصل مو موجود يا رجال ما ادري وين راح. ഇതൊന്ന് കുക്കുകയാണ് മംഗളാരൻ.
Okay. All There's
Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out.
It's safer. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been flung money into it for years. He keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. And Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping you quiet.
Because who knows about Devil's Breath?
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair. Isaac Delaney.
What's his name?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Come on, just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, keep that tracker from Tombstone's in my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let me know what I find on Delaney.
Landmark.
budget crisis, yada, yada, yada. So...
will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Allô. Mais l'intérêt. C'est très sale.
Allô.
Allô, Minen.
أنا شديد فاشل.
فاشل ما راح يرجع. ما أدري يعني. ما أدري من عصره زي كذا مو موجود.
إحنا.
والله.